Congratulations, Solon.
You guys may be seated. St. Vrain Valley Schools. I would like to thank our administration, our administrative team, Mr. Nathan Guarini and Mr. Buck Weber.
Teachers, pick up two roses and then head back to your seat.
Here we go.
There's Sala. Solon's big day.
And now for the graduating class of 2022. Jeannie Francis Gokenauer. Mia Ann Ahrens.
There's all the kids, and they're saying goodbye to their parents, teachers.
Brianna May Unruh.
It may get loud here in a minute.
Alberto Valenzuela Martinez.
This is an exciting day. There's Solai. He's almost, there he goes, waving. He's almost
Michelle,
almost up.
Paula Ann.
Oh, now he's doing
Whitfield.
Stretches, getting ready. People are very excited. Here he comes.
Reese Everett Wolfork. Solai Gangsukai Yang.
Yeah! There he is.
Elijah Luis Zamudio.
Saying goodbye to his teachers.
No crying.
His favorite teachers, Rob, the last one. Oh, there's Rob.
Go, Rob!
That's exciting. Oh, he's a happy lad. Yeah. So, we're almost done. I wonder if they'll throw their hats in the air.
I know.
In true Tony form, I'm gonna make you guys take one last picture.
Oh, Tony Joe's getting a picture of everybody.
Thank you.
It has not been without support from family, friends, staff, and others that our students have reached this milestone. It is a tradition for our students to acknowledge loved ones who have supported them along this journey. As our audience is now located in the stands, we ask at the conclusion of our ceremony that our graduates present their loved ones with their flowers as a token of their appreciation.
I would like to now introduce Carson Bond and Destiny Menchaca, who will present the class of 2022. Destiny and Carson, please come to the stage.
Students, please stand. On behalf of New Meridian Class of 2022, we accept these diplomas.
Graduates, move your tassels from right to left.
Rob, yeah, back to Sawline.
Class of 2022, it's been an honor serving as your principal. Our staff has enjoyed having you at New Meridian High School. You are always family, you are always loved, you will be missed, but I know your futures are bright and you will do great things. Thank you again for attending our ceremony and congratulations.